Following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Steven Universe is owned by Rebecca Sugar, Ian Jones Cordy, and Cartoon Network Studios. There's no official release to support. A fortune-telling machine. This should be good for a laugh.
That's right! I am Zoltron! Beep boop! Give me your questions and your money!
Was it a mistake to come here?
Zoltron says, of course not. Funland is fun for all ages.
Should I even try to remain his friend?
Zoltron isn't sure. Human emotions are really complicated for Zoltron.
Does anybody in this world even love me at all? Or do I drive them all away and must remain alone in this cursed world?
Zoltron says your lucky numbers for today are 16, 47, and W. Come back later.
My last counterfeit quarter. Oh. Even small, inanimate, metallic coins don't want to stay near me.
Poor guy. I wish I knew what to tell him.
If I went back to my friends, what would they say?
He'll say, I'm happy to see you.
Lies. I'd only depress them further.
He'll say, it's been too long.
I came late. I should have been here sooner.
I don't know, I'm just a boy in a costume!
Everything in life always decides to pull a joke on me.
Tron sees sadness in your future, no matter what you do.
Sounds about right. I always cause messes for other people anyways, no matter what they say.